We just learned, we have breaking news, former U.S. Senator Jean Carnahan has died. She became the first woman to represent Missouri in the U.S. Senate in 2000. She was appointed after her husband, Missouri Governor Mel Carnahan, died in a plane crash just weeks before winning the Senate race. She died tonight after a brief illness. Jean Carnahan was 90 years old.